in the stream and I'm trying to make it better, but it's kind of tough. Well, oh, maybe there's a Sam online yet? Come on. Come on. God damn it.
Any day now before I fall asleep.
Well, hold up. You gotta stop talking so I can hear myself talk in the stream. Hang on. It's kind of tough. Well, oh, maybe there's a Sam online yet? Come on. Oh, yep, that worked. Okay, cool. All right. Sweet. Let's do some Battlefront.
Okay,
I
either
nine.
invite me to your party or join my party or whatever is going on.
Okay, I'm inviting you right now. There we go. Because I didn't get yours.
Accept. Oh, there we go. Now I see you.
And you're gonna be my partner.
Yeah, that's what I did too.
There we go. Cool. Oh, hey, I just got your invite for being a partner. Yes, I'm going to
There
accept.
you go. All
All right,
right, so
multiplayer. Do you want to do Drop Zone or Walker Assault? I kind of like Drop Zone actually more than Walker Assault, but that's just me.
yeah, let's do a little bit of both since you're streaming anyway. So let's do a little bit of both.
Okay, let's do some Drop Zone so I don't look like a total fool in front of my streamer people. And then we'll do the Hoth one so then I look like a total fool in front of everybody.
I won't guarantee anything. When I was playing on the PS4 beta, I might have accidentally betrayed some people because I threw a thermal grenade without
How the heck
realizing
did
that it was
you?
a thermal grenade.
Oh, is friendly fire on?
I don't know. I don't know. I mean, that's what I'm saying. That's like I threw it. I killed myself with it, but then I don't know what was going on with that.
All right, I got my blaster ready. Oh, wow, really? Okay, now let's go all the way over there. That's fine. Let's do what you want to do, Battlefront. Let's not do what I
Oh,
want to
hold
do.
on.
Plus one charge.
Stormtroopers are
Oh,
about to
yeah, because I
begin
have
that
my
escape
ion
pod.
shots.
We have to stop
Because
them.
people be crazy,
So
yo.
where are you when I'm trying to play the drop zone? You're not showing up in the thing.
Aw, lame. In the drop zone? I don't know. Did you start it?
Oh, I have to start it? I thought you were gonna start. Okay.
Wait, what?
Well,
No,
let's
I've
see what happens.
started, but you should be in the game. I mean, the match starts, but you gotta get you out of your character screen.
I'm not in the character screen.
Where the heck are you?
I don't know. I mean, are you in the game now? This is gonna be like it should just put us
Ah!
both in the same in like in the same lobby automatically, but no.
That's what I thought. So you're not in the game right now?
Well, I'm in the match lobby. Let me see. Yeah, it's not showing you on the server though.
Yeah, it's not showing you here either.
Oh, there we go. Let me see if I can join you in game. There we go.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, we lost.
So I have to
Oh, there you
physically
are.
join
No,
you in
that's not
game.
you.
Yeah, now I'm gonna. Yeah, that's me.
This dude? No, that's not you. That's Hazel something.
Gambit0128.
Yeah, no, I don't see you on the server at all.
I'm in Imperial side apparently.
Nope, don't see you on that. Oh, wait, there you are.
Yeah.
Oh, well, what the hell?
All right, well, let's. You better not use that damn pistol on me now.
I'm totally using the pistol. It's super cheap.
Fuck
I
it.
can't not use the pistol. It's the cheapest weapon in the whole game. My loadout is literally cheap
Our
man
escape
McGee.
pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
Ah! I just saw somebody and I tried to kill them. Didn't work out too well, but. I feel so slow in this game now. I'm like level one. Think I just saw you. Yeah, I think that's you.
Oh, getting shot at.
Yeah, that was you. No! Oh, damn it!
I'm totally not using the pistol. Is what I would say if that was true. Oh, I died.
I hope you get gangbanged.
I mean, I kinda did, but not really. That's so dumb. I even requested you as my partner. I don't understand how that happens.
Let me see here.
It's okay, we're losing anyway. Oh no, we're not. We're tied. Another okay. pod has touched down.
I think it was just because there was no opening on your team, so it put me on the Imperial team just to make it so that we're on the same server.
Super dumb.
Actually, that's not too bad. I don't mind that.
God damn it.
I'm competitive that way though, so. Ow! Did somebody just melee me?
Ah, fuck. Yeah, I think the middle mouse button is melee, I think.
I'm using a controller.
Oh. Ew.
Ew. It works fine for me. Works just fine for me, so I don't know what you're ewing about.
It's gross, it's a controller.
I'm sorry, I've been playing with the controller in my hand since day one, okay? Regenerate. God, I miss having a thermal grenade. Because I would just chuck it there.
Oh.
And I would get kills. Oh, okay, yeah, I'll take that. Scanners are
picking up the location of another perfect. God, I wish I had the freaking pod. Or not the pod, the jetpack thing, whatever that's called.
Where are you, Toxos?
I don't know, where are you?
Okay. I see how it works now. I thought I was gonna get orbital strike. That's fine, I get a rocket launcher.
Whoa, lag. What the hell? Now it's not the time to lag. Stop
okay,
it.
Yeah. I am going.
We're going to lose that escape pod to the Imperials. We have to push them back.
Oh my god, stop lagging. What is going on?
Okay, I am going keyboard mouse here. See if that's
fuck. I'm hurt. What is going on? My PS4 is off. I have proof too, it's on the freaking stream. Imperials headed our way. Stop with the lagging. Ow!
Yes, keep lagging. The power of the dark side.
This sucks! I'm trying to not die and I keep lagging.
No!
Stop, stop it! I don't know if it's lagging.
Get me to the new escape pod.
Another pod is touched down. Move out!
No idea what is going on, but it is hurting me a lot. I don't like it.
Ah!
Dang it.
Okay. Ow! That is some
Ooh.
BS.
That shot, though. That was a good shot.
Man, I need my grenades. I would so own with the grenades. With my thermal detonators.
Oh. Yeah, those are actually really powerful. I like them.
I like how this game, I have to hit fire to get more kills.
Kills with blaster pistol. Oh yeah.
Better than my, what, two kills? Maybe three? I don't know. How do I check?
We've captured the escape pod.
Yes, sir. You sure do.
Ah, melee that douche.
I got a thermal imploder.
Heal up. There we go. Okay, I'm on fire now.
Saw a dude over here. There he is.
That's probably me. That you saw.
Died. Yep, it was. Did you get shot with a sniper behind you?
Probably. No, it wasn't. It wasn't.
Oh, that stupid shield.
Aha.
Uh-oh. Lagging, stop.
Loop anyway,
no,
so.
No.
Yes, stop keep with the lagging. Lag. Keep lagging.
No. Yay.
I want to get a kill.
I know, that's what I was trying to chase. See if I could find. Oh my god. We had a guy go 31-8. Oh my goodness.
How'd you go 17-6? Oh, because of your damn pistol.
My awesome pew pew.
Damn pew pew.
Oh, I love that thing. It is so good.
That pistol is so broken. I hope they patch that in the actual.
No! Game. As long as I can get my sniper, I'm okay. The sniper is so good at last hitting people and kill stealing. It's amazing. Mouse is like heavy though. It's kind of weird. Oh, also my mouse map is. There we go. Need more real estate for my mouse. Any other stuff I can buy? I could buy the. Oh, I can buy the jump pack.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay. Let's. I have to actually buy. I can't.
Ooh,
I can't buy the pistol.
Oh no! I can't buy any of that stuff.
How did you buy the pistol?
Level up.
Yeah, okay, I guess I'm just not a high enough level, but I'm gonna get my thermal detonator.
DLT? Oh, wow, that's really high rate of fire. Holy cow. I might enjoy that one even more. Alright, I'm at C4 on the same team now. Nope, opposite teams again. Jeez.
That escape pod is going to fall into
we're gonna lose.
You wanna just leave the lobby and try again?
Oh, I'm doing so well, though. Oh, this guy took a charge. Oh, boy.
I gotta do some key mapping, because...
Oh, there's a lot of people over there. Okay. Welp. Just gotta play it cool. Play it cool. I'm too cool for school. I actually haven't played a lot with the, or at all with the graphical settings in this game. I should do that. Lol.
Haha.
Ow! Oh, really? Oh, jeez, gotta put me so
far away. Oh, I'm right in front of it. Nice.
Gotta put me so far away from the pod. Gosh dang it. I'll be there in 2 hours, maybe. But probably not. Get out of the way. Oh my gosh, that deathmatic is ridiculous. What is that? Keeps killing me. He keeps finding me. He's actually killed the one that's killed me 3 times. I'm half his kills.
Ah, Jesus. One. Throw a grenade. And I short armed it. That's
ouch.
Okay. I killed him still. I short armed the grenade and I still killed him.
God dang.
Ah, get me out of this hole. That defense, man. New pod.
Ah, frick. Davmatic again? Oh, that's he's got a turret on there. That's a good idea. Man, I am not doing well right now. Not happy about this.
Ah, bitch. Oh, I had like a 5 kill streak going here.
I don't okay, at all. I am so bad right now.
Okay, so I'm 3-1. I was doing pretty well. I got some. I had a couple assists.
What? Oh wait, I don't want to freaking hold on to this.
I want that jump pack.
I still got him. Oh, I thought that was an automatic turret, not a freaking. Ah, that's so dumb. I just put a random turret in the. That makes me salty. I'm so salty. Run, man.
I'm just
run.
Throwing grenades. I'm nade spamming.
The Rebel Alliance is might as well, I mean. Dang it, he took my freaking pot again.
I like how there's no ammo that I have to worry about. It's just.
Oh.
Damn it. I hate you. That. I hate you. I hate you. Not cool. You do not snipe a man from behind.
I didn't. It was from the side. Nice. Get up on this freaking rock without a jetpack. Oh, there it is. Jump. There you go.
The escape pod will soon be under Imperial control.
Ow! Damn! I hate you. I should make that illegal or something.
That was a headshot. Come on.
Illegal headshot.
No, it was totally legal.
Oh, somebody else got me. I was like, how did you get me? I was like totally killing you first.
Oh. How did we lose that?
Oh, I meleeed too early in that one.
Yeah, the melee is actually a bit tricky in this game. It's not, you know, it's not like Call of Duty where you can melee across the map.
Well, because in Call of Duty, there's a lunge in the melee. This one is just like, elbow to the face.
You are going to let that escape pod fall into enemy hands. We have
not. Okay, maybe, because that's not really.
Ow! Ow! Dandy Cracker! You and your cheap pistol?
Come on.
You wait until I get my cheap ass pistol. Then we'll see who's knocked him.
Oh, wait. Oh, this wasn't. Go! Oh my god. Jump! There you go. Put your back into it.
Ugh. I just saw somebody use a thermal.
Yep.
We need to stop the rebels from stealing that escape pod.
I hope you died.
Oh, I didn't know. Dang it. Hey, I had like 10 health. That sucked. Oh, hey, that's the automatic turret. That's what I need. No, they took it. What?
Okay.
What?
So I'm guessing there's like a spread for the shot, so for longer shots. So that's okay. I can deal with that, but.
Oh, how did I not kill that guy? There are two people there. That stinks. God, stop placing me so far away!
I know, right? I'm like out of endurance by the time I get to the damn thing.
It's my pod, and I don't get placed next to it. There's so much crap. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Jory.
Got you both.
I got killed by a Jory.
Of course it's not our pod, because we all spawned way the heck back here. Friggin' Stop with the lag. Stop it. No. Oh my gosh.
I had like 0 kills in the first game. Now I'm up to like 5.
I'm just gonna wait by for this new pod because I don't think we're gonna get this.
Forces have control.
Be ready for hostiles.
Okay, if I'm right, it'll be around here somewhere.
We have the location of another pod. Do not let it fall.
Oh, come on!
That was close.
What the hell?
I was pretty damn close.
That was a pod. Really? That's actually too far away, I guess.
Ow!
Oh boy. That's my score. Okay, I'm back to positive. That's all that matters. Hey, it only spawned me 60 meters away this time. Yay, that's kinda happy, I guess.
Let me out of this hole! I like how I have basically no jump. Like, jumping in this game is so average.
Yeah. Oh, did this dude just destroy my freaking...
That pistol. Fire rate, accuracy, and... just no. Yeah, still 30 miles away from it. Give me a second.
Get it? Oh, we got it. Oh, frick. I just totally killed myself. Oh! Just kidding. Almost, though.
We're capturing the escape pod.
Ow! Damn! How did he see me? I was, like, right behind the damn thing.
Wow. This lag is so delicious. I can't even express how amazing it is.
Yes, keep lagging.
Sucks. Dang it! Oh god, that personal shield is so much crap. Super annoying.
Come on. At the very least, claim it for the. Oh, we won. Imperial's lost. Time's up. Are we still fighting for the pod?
No. Yeah, we're still fighting for the pod.
Time is up.
No, because they can still get the pod. Or we can still grab the pod. If it finishes loading, then you guys win. I think you guys won.
No.
Oh, no way! Holy balls, that is ridiculous.
He had the shield up, that is some bull.
Oh my gosh. Get off.
Oh,
I can't
that
get
was
off this
clutch
thing?
On that guy.
Oh, that's how I get off. Wow, pluck you. Trying to freaking grenade me and shoot at me from behind. No, sir. Whoa. Why? I got all tabbed out of my screen. Man, I am not having a good
time. Oh, it's a draw.
Oh, really? Dang, that was crazy. That deaf medic is annoying. He's probably streaming this too. What a jerk. Yeah, look at that. TGR boy had the most for everything because of that stupid shield. I need that shield. I need it in my life.
That loser talks to Fulit.
Hey! That's Mr. Tuxaflite to you. Holy cow, I almost got to rank 6. It's supposed to be Master, but since I couldn't get the Master in there, I just put MSTR and a lot of people call me Mister.
Mister.
Mister, yeah. Mister. I mean, whatever, I guess. Alright, let me...
Should I just purchase the E11? I mean...
I didn't like it, like, at all, but that's totally up to you.
I can't equip the...
see what that personal shield is. Oh, it's only 500? Yeah, let's unlock that thing.
Oh, you're gonna be one of those cheap bastards.
Yep. You know it.
I want ion bullets.
I actually unlocked the other gun, the last gun, the machine gun. I want to see if it's any good. And it's got a fast rate of fire, so... And that is kind of what I thrive on, so let's see. Can I zoom in? Oh, you can't really zoom in with it. Oh, wow. I'm a lot heavier, though.
Ah, got it. Got it. Got it. So clutch. I still died, though.
Oh.
Oh, that is some bullshit.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Took it again. Okay, note to self. I cannot shoot while my shield is being, is doing the thing. Also, I'm not sure I like this gun, actually.
Oh, much easier to aim with this than... Oh, I got sniped.
Ooh.
Rebel bastard.
What?
I captured it? What?
Yeah, nobody freaking got... I couldn't even get over there.
Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
Oh, hold on.
What? Really? Stop alt-tapping out! God damn it! Oh my gosh, and I'm alive. That is a miracle. And also incredibly annoying. Whoa, I flew. Oh wait, I think you're on my team now. Nope, never mind.
Wait, why? Are you Imperial?
No, I'm Rebel. I could have sworn you were on my team. Oh boy, I'm so dead. Yeah, I don't like this gun. I don't like this gun at all. Blasters, I'm gonna equip this one. Okay, there we go. Shouldn't have bought that. That was expensive too. I'm kind of mad about that.
I think that might be better in longer range, because...
There's the headshot.
Oh, it's you!
Oh, hey! Yes, it was!
It was like, who is this loser coming at me?
Loser.
And then I'm the one that ended up dying in the confrontation.
Damn. Holy cow, you wanna freaking kill that guy? Shoot him for like 4 hours. Oh, and I didn't get the pickup? Ah! So salty. So freaking. Dang it.
Ow! Come on!
Imperial stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod.
Oh, come on.
Headshots.
Headshots for days.
Yeah, like, since there's no recoil on this gun... Or it feels like there's no recoil in this gun... No! No, do not come at me, Darby!
Oh, what the... What?!
What?! I saw that!
Dang, I didn't actually think he was gonna come over here! F and A, man, we are getting wrecked.
He actually came at you.
Yeah, he did. I was not expecting that.
We've identified the position of another escape pod.
Oh, wow. I'm really close. Almost.
I like how Imperials have a longer sprint duration. Have you noticed that? Like, as an Imperial, you can sprint for days.
You can do that with the Rebels, too.
No, I whenever I've played it with whenever I've tried sprinting with the Rebel, I'm like out of breath in like 10 seconds.
Yeah, I didn't get that at all.
Ah, I got naded. I got thermal detonated.
Ah, oh, dang it. Man, how does this guy deal that much damage so quickly?
He's accurate?
Yes. So I gotta work on my accuracy.
No, no, yes, we need to
yes,
get
yes,
it.
Yes, 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 don't you do it.
No, what?
No!
God.
Oh,
dang
did we
it.
Get it somehow?
Yeah, you guys got it. Oh, I'm so salty now. Get out of the way.
Everyone's so concerned with me. Like, there was like three guys there and they were all shooting at me and not the guy who was claiming the pod.
I am being a team player right now.
Stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod. We have to stop them.
Are you kidding
okay,
me?
Okay, I'm in like third person view and I don't know how to change it back. Okay, whatever.
If we don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands.
Oh, It didn't show you on my map. What is this? I'm like, oh, he left. There's nobody else there. Oh, hi. Oh, come on. I keep grabbing that freaking point. Seriously, I'm like the only one grabbing that point. The team is just useless right now. Oh, you guys got it. I can't get there fast enough.
Yes. Yes.
Damn it.
That was my capture.
Where the hell is my team? Oh, screw you. Screw you, Peregrinus. And of course, we didn't
have
it. What are we doing? Are we even doing anything?
I think they're just going for kills.
God dang it. I mean, yeah, I kind of am too, but I'm also... I mean, I clearly have the shield for a reason, and it is definitely to... I capture these points.
I wonder if this is an auto turret.
Oh, boy.
Oh, crap. I need to get out of there.
What? Proximity bomb? Oh, damn it. I'm never gonna get there in time because this thing keeps love spawning me way the heck over here.
Oh, yeah, that is an auto turret. Nice.
Ow, what the heck is that? You.
Probably an auto turret.
What? I'm getting shot at. Oh, man, I died. Oh, that's an auto turret over
there.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm the one that put that down.
Oh.
You wanna go AT-AT?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
We end up on two sides. Most of us grounded, that was me. We end up on two separate teams again, and I don't know.
That's so
we
weird.
We can't take out...
When I did it last time, it just did it. Like, it didn't... Yeah, I don't know, that was weird. Oh well. I'm so surprised
I need to do
Kyle,
some key mapping with the mouse.
I'm so surprised Kyle won't like he won't download this game. I don't know why he's so against these games. Like he says he doesn't like shooting games, but he plays Destiny all the time. The heck.
Plays Destiny, but Destiny is more of a RPG than a shooter, honestly.
It's an MMORPG FPS.
Ion shot, cyclic rifle.
All right, I backed out of the game.
Okay. I do not have enough for the cheap pistol.
For the cheap pistol. Alright, let's just do this.
Join a lobby and I'll join you.
I did. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna back out because for some reason this is not taking us into the party together. I don't understand. What? Yeah, your name doesn't appear in here. What the heck? How does this work?
Click on my picture and join. Join game. That's what I had to do for.
There's no. You're not in the game though.
Should be now.
Nope.
Hold on. Maybe I had to have to wait until I'm loaded into the lobby here. Okay, try now.
Nope.
Okay, that is weird. How did I get you?
Yeah, it should be telling me that you're here, but it's not.
Okay, let me see. Let's try going into the lobby and see if I can. Let me see if I can join you.
Okay, I'm in the lobby. Oh yeah, you can join this one.
Not letting me.
Do I have to be in the game? Okay, try. Okay, hang on. I'm loading into it. Let's see if you can join once I join in. I am in.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, that's weird.
Yeah,
that's not a very good. Good matchmaking system just yet.
Especially when it says to when you have a party.
Yeah. Okay, this is not a good place to use a blaster pistol. I learned that the hard way.
No.
The E11 is actually better because it's got longer range.
Yeah. Try the DTL on this one. Or DLT or whatever it is.
The damage is really low and the range is actually the same as the pistol, so it's not going to be very good. Actually, I might go with the A20C. Oh, I have to unlock it? Okay, fine. I guess I'll unlock it. Great. There goes my money. Definitely cycler rifle. Let's see. Cycler rifle, thermal detonator, personal shield. I might actually not use personal shield. Just kidding. Because I have nothing else. I can't afford the jumper pack, or the iron grenade, or the sharpshooter. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's... Okay. Name. Okay, and I am on your team, possibly?
Yes, we are on the same team this time.
I'm on the Imperials. Oh, yeah,
yep.
There you are.
Yep.
Damn. Cool.
I need to do some key mapping on this. And I can't do that in-game.
Jump up the mountain. Up the mountain. Up. Woo! Come on. Come on, come on. Okay. Because you don't want to go up the mountain.
Oh, I died.
There's a dude over there, and there's a guy in front of me, and I can't.
They wouldn't let me do the hero power up. I was almost Vader. I'm going TIE Fighter. Here comes it's controller time.
Guys are just camping up there. Oh, nice. Must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Nuh-uh. I crashed myself.
Ah, where did he come from? Every time I decide to leave the area, I turn my back on an enemy. It's so dumb. Oh, wow. We're going to get wrecked. Look at all those Y-wings they have racked up. That's not good at all. That's really not good.
Oh, cool. Oh, you're yellow on my screen, huh?
Yeah, because we're partners. Okay, we're gonna do that now. Okay. We're gonna camp the spawns. Come on, go up.
You bastard.
Up.
I just saw you struggling to get up there.
God, dang it, I know this. The terrain is, the mesh on the terrain is not. Oh, yeah, and let me just run alongside this impossible to run. Hill. That makes sense. How do they get up there?
Jump packs.
Ridiculous jump packs, though.
What? How did I miss?
Man, I keep shooting this guy, but he won't die. Oh yeah, our ads are so dead.
Oh god.
That guy's got the time.
Our ads have a lot of health though, so
they kind of fix that though. You'll see it, and they're.
No, I mean like
they're down for a while though.
Like it shows us the how much health they have.
God, I hate those camping.
I was inside. I was inside the shield. What the heck? What kind of crap is that?
Oh my gosh. We have to find all the rebel scum and kill them.
Oh wow. Yeah, on the PS4, this did not happen. Like,
what didn't happen?
Go up, up!
I'm in the at now.
Ah, frick. God, these too much sauce and Auburn Kyle are up there just like camping the whole freaking game. I'm trying to kill him, but it's not working so hot. We need Vader. We need Darth Vader.
I'm getting so many kills. I'm in the AT-AT.
Really? Oh my gosh.
So many kills! So many kills! I can't get them when they're up there, but... I only have 37 seconds left in this AT-AT.
I'm doing really poorly because I'm trying to kill these freaking guys that are camping up here.
Ah, don't worry about them.
No, I'm worrying about them because they're sniping all of us out. And I'm gonna fall because this game sucks. Oh, come on. God, how do I get up there? How did those guys... Okay, oh, I'm close. Oh, I just came in at the wrong hill.
Oh my god.
Go, 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 go! Oh, do they move? They totally move.
Oh, okay. My time in the AT-AT is done.
Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker. Where the heck are these guys? Are they left?
Because I own them in the AT-AT.
That's good. Rebels entering the area.
Killed by dying alone. Haha. Killed him.
Nice. Yeah, as soon as he got in, I'm like, where is he? Then I saw him, I'm like, oh, he's gonna die. Y-wing
bomber has now locked on. Oh, Auburn Kyle went into an A-wing, that's why.
Oh, cool.
I will kill you, Auburn Kyle.
I know, all he does is camp. Oh, so annoying. Okay, we should actually try to go for this.
I see a TIE fighter. Kim Jong-Krill.
AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
That is some bull.
Oh, I got one of them.
Here they come. Get ready.
Oh, okay.
Walker needs protection.
Crap. Okay, this is where we get to look and see where they are. Shit, did so much damage to these guys. I don't know if we're gonna win. Oh, that's what this is? Oh, I thought this wasn't a shield.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels.
Where the heck am I? I'm lost in the tunnels! Damn it! I'm trying to leave! Okay, I think that's light. I see light, I see light! I'm alive!
I'm alive. Ooh, TIE Fighter! Ooh, TIE Interceptor! Here we go! Let's go flying!
What? Okay, can the freaking Cycler rifle shoot through shields?
I don't know.
It can, because I just got shot through it again.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
That is so dumb.
Doesn't surprise me.
I'm getting shot from somewhere and oh, there it is.
Okay.
Oh, look at that, it's Auburn Kyle. Except he's still in the jet, apparently, or an A-Wing.
Come on, we only need to get them a little bit further in.
Oh my god, they're in all the freaking turrets! There's a guy up there, gosh dang. Oh, there we go. Got another kill.
Stop shooting me! There's three other people here!
Whoa, what the hell?
I need that backpack.
I know! This is a really good place for it, because then you can get up all on those really dumb areas. That Auburn Kyle is like seriously doing damage.
ATST time! Oh.
Watch where you're shooting!
Oh, he's really low on health.
Rebels have taken control of the
what? Oh. Come on.
Yeah, that Auburn Kyle like is actually.
No, someone else.
A-wing. No, he came at you too, though.
I'm sure he did.
Came at you, bro. Came at you. Where are you? I'm gonna spawn on you, but I can't.
Oh, cause I died.
Oh, yeah, we lost.
How the hell did he get me from that far? Damn.
Dang it. GG, easy game. Oh, Auburn Kyle, you little jerk. 42
ah,
and
21
five.
And 17.
Ouch. 9 and 14.
You were?
Yeah.
I didn't even see you on there.
I did not do well. Did not do well. I may actually consider getting the jetpack if I have enough money. No awards. Oh, that's sad.
You didn't get anything? Oh man.
No, I got nothing. Come on, how much money? I think I only have like 600 credits.
No.
I think.
Well, I had 500 after I bought
700.
The sniper, or whatever.
Yeah, here. Jump pack 2250. Ouch. Man, I gotta play this game for a while.
Personal shield. I need rank up two more.
I'm actually what gonna is keep sharpshooter? It sounds kind of dumb, to be honest.
Headshot kills reduce cooldowns by a small amount. Headshot kills reduce current cooldowns by a medium amount. Oh, you have to buy it in like stages. Yes, I can get a better gun.
What?
Maybe.
God damn it. Not this mountain again.
What?
They're gonna be over here, I just know it.
Are you using... Ow, ow, ow! Too much sauce.
God, there's a turret, a TIE fighter, and an AT-ST just pops up. Oh, God. Damn.
Okay, well, I made the mistake of spawning on you.
No, I just spawned on you.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying I made the mistake of spawning on you when you got destroyed by that TIE fighter.
Oh.
Right before you got destroyed by that TIE fighter. Ah, damn.
Seriously, Auburn Kyle? Ah. God dang it. Yeah, I think he just knows the map really well, to be honest.
Yeah. That and he knows where all the, where he knows where all the perks are on the map.
Who the hell? And of course, there's people in the mountain.
It's Vader!
God damn it. That's a really good spawning spot. Right between the crossfire. Oh, nice. There goes Auburn Kyle. Dang. Suck it. Ow, ow, ow. Like a bunny. Oh, come on! Where are you? That looks like a good spot to spawn, maybe. Oops.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Freaking TIE fighters.
I need that jetpack.
I know, me too. Dang. Yeah, they all just love to camp up in the things because none of us have jetpacks. Oh my god, Krylad, get out of there!
Ah, nice, I got a kill with that thing.
I can't even get up there. That's the problem. They're in a place that we can't actually. Oh my gosh! That's an AT-ST. That's unfortunate. I died again.
Oh,
I'm 1 in 10.
did you get crushed?
Yeah, I keep spawning right into enemy fire. It just sucks. Oh, what up? Okay.
Oh, come on. I thought that.
Ow. He sniped me before I could snipe him.
Dang, somebody hit him, but not a headshot. Oh, Vader's out there.
Where? What?
Killed by nobody. Okay. Oh boy, somebody's in the AT-AT. Yeah. Oh, I had that. Ow, 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 ow. Oh my god! I'm 2-12! What is going on?
You gotta be better than me.
Look at that.
15.
Come on. Oh my god, this is ridiculous though. God damn.
Because they're using all the vehicles.
I know. Frick. Damn it. Man, this is just super frustrating right now. Oh no, we're not letting him run away, are you kidding me? Ah! Eat it! Does that count as a headshot if it's an AT-ST?
And there's another one.
I know, they never leave, they're always there. They're all just kind of bundled up together and it really sucks. Okay, don't die. Held by cry, lad. Okay, where are you? I'll spawn on you. Gives you more points anyway. Right? That's giving you points, right?
I don't know. Ash.
Wait, do we have a Luke? Do we have a Luke? That'd be nice. That'd be real swell right about now. Double kill. Oh, really? He just wasted a smart rocket to kill me.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend.
Sweet. Okay.
Ooh, I got a kill.
I'm gonna die. This is so fucking great.
Nah, I got your back.
Nice.
Okay. Grab that. What is that? Blaster cannon? Okay. Ow!
Mosquito. Oh, I just killed Darth Vader!
uplink station has been activated.
Boom! Double kill! Yeah, grenade bonus!
Defend that
where you at?
Shoot the AT-STs with your sniper rifle, that does a shit ton of damage. Where'd you come from?
Should not have spawned on you, huh?
No, it seems like they always find you. No kidding. Jesus. Oh, that's cool. Oh, let's lag out and not get the freaking thing. Come on. What? Are the servers like getting overloaded or something?
No.
Oh my god, we haven't even attacked the walkers.
I just saw Luke.
Nice. Oh hey, yeah, he's about to die too. Oh, and that's immune now. Yeah, we lost so hard. There's way too many people in here. We get a grenade thrown in us and we're all dead.
Oh, excuse me.
Out of the way. Yeah, we have no bombers. Oh my gosh. Why isn't this tank? Sometimes, like, the radar just doesn't work. Really annoying, actually. Station engaged.
It would help if our teammates actually tried to do the objective.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
It seems like our it seems like our teammates aren't trying to do the objective, they're just going for kills.
Oh my god, I'm in first place at 15 and 21. Oh, that's
I'm 1 and 28.
Yeah, how are they guys, how are these guys getting all these like items and crap? I haven't been able to get anything.
Oh, it's okay. Just like and it's yeah, they just pop up in the on the map.
Nice, I didn't get the kill though, so I'm kinda salty about that. Gonna snipe at the ATSTs and try to get them down. Oh, nice, something got it.
I got it. Somehow I got it. Yeah! Play that music after I kill an ATST with a sniper.
Yeah, I'm telling you, the snipers do a lot of damage to those guys. Ah! Got him! Who the heck shot at me? Can I get in here? It is destroyed. Please don't be destroyed. I really want to get in on this. Oh, sweet.
Bombers have launched and are on their way.
I have one kill every 40 or so deaths.
Yep.
Every 16 deaths, I have one kill.
Okay. Well.
Okay, Auburn Kyle's not cool.
Yeah, no. And I got first. Hey, I almost went positive. Almost. Oh my god, that was painful. We're also missing two or one person compared to the team, but. Oh man. We could back out and join a different game.
Yeah.
See if you get something a little bit more balanced. Because if, I mean, they're wrecking by a lot, so I feel like matchmaking should definitely be taking into account that. And so we don't, you know,
get salty. It like autocorrect the teams.
Yeah, exactly. It's so bad. Then again, this is a beta, so I feel like that's going to be better later. Alright, I'm going to quit this.
I don't know. Let's see what I can unlock here. Oh, no, wait. I'm still rank 3.
later. Okay, I'm out, so... Oh, hang on. I wanted to see if I can change the settings and max this stuff out. Video. Brightness, that's fine. Full screen, refresh rate, field of view, 55. Oh my god, that's terrible. Let's go to 80. There we go, that's better. Motion blur. Oh, everything's already on ultra. Cool. Alright, I am ready. Alright, I'm searching for the thing, and nope, that's full. Searching for a different one, and that's full. Searching. That's full too. Man, these are all full. Searching. That's also full. Nope. 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 How does this work? Can I just, like, join with my party? I don't know, I feel like that's kind of useful. No, stop it. What other game modes are there that are not? Supremacy, Blast, Fighter Squadron. Ah, that sounds cool. Cargo, Droid Run. Okay, it keeps putting me into a bunch of people. You just want to go back to drop zone?
Yeah, okay.
I can't find that one's full. For... Yeah, I keep finding...
That one's full.
Oh, hey, there's a... Nope, that's full too. Crap. Okay,
that one's
maybe...
separate teams.
Dang it. I'm going to go to settings full. And maybe see what the... maybe not...
Separate teams again.
Vibration on.
There we go.
Alright, go ahead, join, and I'll join you. Join in on you. Audio. Master volume. Oh, you can have surround sound.
Okay. So click on the icon on for your partner and see if you can join me here. There's only 3 spots left.
Okay, well, you gotta load in first. But because it's not popping up yet.
How about now?
Nope. Still nothing.
Oh, there's like... Okay, there's like 2 spots left, and there's like 6 seconds the game, or before I'm joining in the game.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Okay. How about now?
Nope.
I should be in-game now.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Holy cow!
Yeah, it's not loading.
Much
at all.
Looks so much better now. I've
Yeah, I can't join in on you at all. What the heck? Are you like in the game playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't join on you.
Oh, weird.
Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, it won't let me join on you.
Okay, hold on. You might have to do it. You might be. I think you might be party leader. This is what's happening.
That's kind of why I left the party, actually. But it didn't work. Actually, let me try that. Maybe that'll work. I left the party.
No, you're no longer my partner. I'm still in the party.
No, there's no party. I don't have a party anymore. Oh, you're in the party. I'm not.
Okay, how about that?
And... damn it. Nope, still won't. Still, I can't access your thing. Or I can't join on you.
Yeah, because I'm not in game right now.
Oh. Oh, there we go.
That's it. Okay.
It tells you. Yeah, I remember now. It'll tell you, hey, your partner joined or your party joined, and then you have to click on the top left and then hit join.
That is stupid.
Yep. I feel like it should just put you in.
Seems like that was poorly thought out.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, great. I get to pay my Cox bill. I don't want to do that because then I lose money and I don't want that. All right. Definitely my blaster and yeah. Let's do this. Alright, we're on the same team now, so can't snipe at each other. I mean, we still can, I guess, but we probably should.
Okay, so I changed the settings to Ultra, and yeah. It looks so much prettier, and it now I have, like, field depth.
Oh, depth of
I guess? Depth.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I increased mine to 80, because, man, it was bad before.
I went all the way to 110, and it looks like it would look like if you were actually...
Dang, that was a good shot. It's okay, if all they go is for kills, that's totally fine. I'm totally okay with that.
I killed him first!
Oh snap. I got him.
Oh. Stole my kill.
Yes, sir. Yes, I did.
Our probe droids have picked up another escape pod. Move out and capture it immediately.
Like, I feel like I'm moving so much faster.
I know, me too. I definitely feel that way too.
Because of the way the field of vision is set up or whatever. Like, the peripherals are set up.
Yeah, this feels so much better. Oh my gosh. This feels a million times better.
No, I wanted the snipe. Oh shit. No, I did not want to throw the grenade.
Ah, oh, man. I think I'm missing like all my shots. I'm like strafing at the wrong time. Ah, yeah. Oh my gosh, I got
stole my kills again.
Two of them. I took two of them. There's a dude around here.
I killed somebody.
Enemy orbital strike. Watch out, you got another dude on you. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna claim it.
Someone's doing it with a shield.
I am.
Oh, that's you? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
What? Oh,
are you dead?
Yeah, that's ridiculous. Right. How did I not get that? That's start. There you go.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I get that. Yeah. Hey, I got an assist for that. Come on, let me deploy.
We have taken possession of the escape pod.
Wait, what?
I just ran through an explosion.
Another pod is down.
So there's stuff over here, Darby, that you can take from capturing the escape pod. They're like little perks for completing the objective.
Man, he's crouched. How did he kill me? Yeah, are you still close to it? Oh my gosh. Oh, there it is. Perk. Give me that perk.
We need to stop the rebels from stealing that escape pod.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab it.
Nuh-uh. Hold on.
Got it. Orbital strike.
I put an orbital strike in there.
Oh,
that orbital
gosh.
Strike really worked. I got two, three in that one.
Nice. There's a charge up there. I need that. Oh, man.
Oh, is that what that stuff is? Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, Kyle's here. Woo. Hi, Kyle! Good. Playing some Battlefront and streaming and losing miserably. Actually, no, we're wrecking, but...
No, we're winning this one.
It's more fun to say we're losing. Where is everybody?
I don't know, but I'm defending this pod. Oh no, you don't.
The Rebel Alliance is capturing that escape pod.
Route cut. Got it. Oh, there's a lot of people over here. Oh, nice. That's gonna kill some people. Stop. Oh, what's that? Triple kill? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Nice.
What?
It's your cheapo
grenade.
Pistol.
That was my grenade.
Oh, grenade. Oh, it was your grenade, not your pistol. Oh. I wish I could dance. Just... Nine and six.
Oh, I like these teams. Oh. How are you, Dexter? I didn't know you were living with me. Oh my god. Oh, rank 6!
Yes.
Rank 4.
We wrecked him. We wrecked him so hard. Not quite. There's a lot of survival stuff, kind of like zombies for Call of Duty stuff. Yeah, pretty much. It's stormtroopers. They rush
you
in ATSDs and stuff.
Ion grenade.
It's, yeah, it's kind of fun, I guess. But, yeah, you should get on the beta. It's pretty fun.
You should, Kyle.
It ends in 2 days. So, it's just Vindictus. Nobody cares about that game. Nobody cares about that game! Nobody cares about it. I mean, yeah, sure, I have a... Oh my god! Okay, I'm starting the game. I'm looking away. It was, that's why I'm very concerned.
Oh, I didn't realize the match started already. So
yep.
I was just unlocking
stuff.
It doesn't
do a very good job of telling you that it started.
Well, at least it doesn't put you in game before you're ready. So.
Nice. Escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands. Oh no, it's not.
Ow! Someone actually pistoled me back.
Love.
No, no, do not fall in the damn hole.
Holy mother of ducks.
I'm gonna hide in there, like the, okay.
There were a lot of people that spawned in the same area over here. Nice.
Any perks? Yes. I'm gonna take this.
Oh shit!
Oh, blaster cannon, nice.
What?
Can I use it?
What's that? A blaster cannon? Maybe? I don't know. Dang, there's a guy that's 8-1. Ooh, charge. I'll take that.
I haven't died yet, and I've had 2 kills.
No. I think you just died.
Nope. Oh, now I died. Okay. Someone got lucky with the thermal grenade.
If we don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands.
No, it's not.
Ow! That is so cheap, that shield and the pistol.
Yep.
That's why they're using ion grenades, by the way, to take your shield out.
Oh, they're not doing a good job at it.
Well, I didn't say they were.
Oh, I think I got an orbital strike finally.
Secure the escape pod.
Actually, I have no idea what I got. Oh, cool. It landed over here by me.
Capture it for the rebellion.
Oh, cool. Another charging thing.
Ow!
Oh my gosh! Oh wow! I can't believe I survived that.
We got stormtroopers in the area.
Ion shots.
The Imperials are taking that escape pod. We need to stop them.
Oh no, they're not.
Grenade. I don't know where that went, but.
Oh yeah, this is the orbital strike.
Sweet.
Oh boy.
That is some bull. I hit him more than that.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is.
We've taken possession of the escape pod.
Ow!
They outnumber us! Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
There's a dude up there?
To the escape pod, Darby, where are you going?
Oh, I don't know. killing people. Got it.
The escape pod will soon be in our hands.
Ow.
Oh no, I got killed. Oh man, there goes my 15 kill streak or whatever it was. I have no chargers left. I gotta pick up a charge. There's a charge over here. Just defend it. Defend it for a little bit longer. There's a charge. Can I jump on this? Oh my gosh, I can.
I'm 5 and 8.
The escape pod is ours.
Woo! Into the water.
Yes, I got another kill at the last set. 19 and 2. Woo! Now that's a good
score. Yeah, I was kind of reckless.
I kind of was, but man, that shield to capture points is amazing. Oh, most punts activated. Woo!
With 3.
Now to the yeah. One of my friends is like, why are you not playing the Battlefront beta? I'm like, I am, but I'm playing on PC how it was meant to be played.
Eh. Could have been played on... Like, for flying, the controller I would use. For, you know, grunt stuff, I would use the keyboard and mouse.
I actually have to, like, readjust all the key bindings when flying so I can emulate, so I can emulate the Battlefront ones the most.
Oh, do you have Battlefront on the PC? Is that why?
Battlefield, sorry. I do have Battlefront on the PC as well, actually. But
we're taking possession of the
escape pod. Nice. All right. We got the pod already. This is good. Oh, where are the Imperials? Shit! I keep pressing 1 to change my gun to my primary. I forget that's not how this game works.
No! There we go. You know, all this playing Destiny has actually helped my aim.
Yep.
Like, it's... especially with the scout rifle. You see me wreck them?
I got 2 kills off of that. That was hilarious. Cool, there's an energy blast thingy, so I can get my shield back. There.
Are they even trying anymore?
What? How did... Oh, there was another dude behind me. Damn. That's okay.
We have captured the escape pod.
Oh, well, cool. Somebody got him.
I got him.
Nice.
I threw a grenade in there. That was like right there. Oh, right next.
Oh, baby. Thermal imploder. Yes, please.
Yeah, don't use that in close proximity to anybody.
That sounds like it'd be a lot of fun.
I'm on fire right now. Holy crap, I don't think I've died yet. No, that's not true. I might have died once. Nope, I haven't died yet. 8-0.
I have definitely died.
What? How am I not missing these?
These guys are just camping over there. There's a guy coming this way. Alright, I'm gonna go over there. I'm getting tired of these guys camping over there. Get over there in the cheapest way possible. Oh, look, another shield. Yeah.
We are capturing the escape pod.
Oh, I finally died.
Ah, oh,
8-1.
Ah, I hate the partner spawn system.
Why?
Because they keep killing me. Oh, dang, you're in first place. Nice.
Yeah, I know.
Very nice, very nice. I need that charge power up pickup thing. Go.
Taken possession of the escape pod.
Hey, somebody's shooting at me from somewhere and it didn't tell me where.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod. Claim it for the Empire.
Still 9-2.
Oh, whatever. I definitely can make a hit on that. Nice. Did you get the blaster?
We are securing the area.
Yes, I did.
What happened? Nice. Haha. Don't chase a guy who's running away from you. That's like running into a tech. You just don't chase him. Shit. Oh, nice. I don't know who saved me that, but that was nice.
That was me.
Thank you. There's a dude around here somewhere.
No! I just walked up to somebody and meleeed them. Because they were trying to capture the pod.
The escape pod now below.
Holy cow, we won already. Alright.
Look at that MVP
nice.
Right there.
Oh, I got the most kills though. I got the most kills. I think you probably got the most pods though. Holy cow. Yep, most pods activated and most defended. Nice. Wow, we're leading the boards up here. Oh, must be pretty nice being first and second. Oh yeah. Yes, round six.
Oh, God.
I wonder what's the level cap in the beta.
500 credits on this.
Yeah.
Level cap? It's probably like level 10. You want to try to do survival? See what that's like?
Sure. It's actually not too bad. I kind of liked it.
I haven't tried it, so.
I think if I increase my sensitivity a little bit more, it'd be good. Because I keep undershooting some opponents by a little bit.
I left the party, or the...
yeah, me too.
The match. Short questionnaire about the game. Sure.
Now?
Hold on.
Best single time? Oh, 15 minutes? Oh, we can beat that.
Okay.
Alrighty. Oh. think I'm going to take the best of, download these streams, take the best of, and then make a montage of just like the funniest stuff that we've seen so far. Yeah, I'm keeping the blaster. Are you kidding me? Oh, I love that blaster.
Oh, wow. I get to use the DLT for free here.
Oh, yeah, you get to use a lot of sweet stuff here. I'm keeping all my stuff, though. I love it. Oh, just kidding. I mean, I hate to keep the blaster, but I guess I have a jump back.
Woo!
It looked like you just slid on my screen. Like slide tackled. Oh, hey, they took that out.
God, what?
This game is so pretty. Dang. Oh, hey, there's one. Is that all?
What is this? Oh, grenade launcher. Okay. I have a noob tube, Darby.
Oh, sweet.
What'd you get?
I got the same thing.
Oh, noob tube?
I'm gonna go get a charge, though. Yeah.
Heavy blasters? I need to charge.
They have more health, but no. This really shouldn't be a big deal.
Oh, you took the charge.
Yes.
Ow.
There's collectibles here? Are they like hidden or something?
Apparently.
Oh, there they are. Oh, crap, that's a big guy. There he goes.
Where are you at? Oh, nice.
I got him.
This feels like COD 2, this kind of just feels like a survival mode in COD.
Yep. Yeah, so I was kind of hoping that COD would like it when I said that, but you did not. Okay, I'm trying to see if there's collectibles here.
Hey, there's a pod over here.
Oh yeah, claim it. We get some stuff from there too. Just like the online stuff.
The escape pod will soon be in rebel hands.
Nice. Yeah, I hear the AT-ST, so I'm gonna pull out my noob tube. There he is.
Noob tube.
Oh, I just totally missed.
Don't die, because I'm still trying to capture this thing.
I just got its attention. Okay. What? That didn't do any damage? Oh, it did, okay. Nice.
Open up. Give me something good. Infantry turret.
Oh boy. This thing is just going in circles around me.
Yeah, I'm picking some stuff up here. Vehicle turret. Oh, okay. Set that up.
I got it.
Oh, you already. Darby, come over here. I'm setting up some defenses.
Yeah, I'll be right there. How much time we got? Oh, 3 minutes? 3 out of 6?
Yeah.
Oh, we got this. Easy. Did you pick up all this stuff?
Yeah, it was all turrets.
Oh, really? That stinks. Oh, one of them died.
I killed it.
I wonder who. I guess they do have a sniper now, I think. That's a grenade.
This map is way too big for.
Yeah, for just two people. Oh, there's a dead. There's a. Oh, no, that was you.
Behind you.
Behind me. But it's not on the map. Nice. Oh, you were up top. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to get up there, but I missed my jetpack. Oh, what is this? Energy? Yes, please.
Incoming enemy unit. Watch out, jump troopers.
There's another one back here.
I am a jump trooper.
Holy cow.
I've got an extra life.
So much. What'd you do? What'd you do?
I threw my grenade launcher and he just got launched from one to the other. Oh, that was so funny. Oh, God.
Oh, hold on.
It was totally worth it.
There's somebody here.
Where the heck are all these guys? Oh, there they are. Oh, they're all behind me. A few more minutes left. Oh, hi. There you are. See, that didn't show up on my map at all. Is it because I'm moving too fast or what? Whoa, okay. Oh.
I can't find anybody, Darby.
I know. Oh, hey, there's some over here.
I like showing up in blue dots, or is that them? It's...
There we
no,
go.
That's our stuff. That's my stuff.
That's our stuff, yeah, and it didn't do shit. Oh, that's because they're... I think we're going to have two ATSDs this round. So I'm going to stick right next to this thing. Right here. Oh, we got a pod. Oh, it's right behind you.
Escape pod homing beacon. Secure the area and the pod.
Can I, like, slide tackle?
Doesn't look like it.
Oh, lame.
ATSD! Let's go kill it. There it is.
Oh, that's you. I started shooting at you.
Yes, it was me. Oh, nice.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod.
Oh, shit.
Ah, damn.
Oh, damn. My jump pack ran out of juice.
Yep. Whoa, too high. Oh my gosh, I almost missed that.
Ow, come on.
I got it.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
I have to go all the way back here to get on this thing.
Oh, ATSD's down. Cool.
Yeah, I already killed it.
Nice. We're missing a few people. Let's see. Oh, somewhere.
There you are. Great work. We've driven back the Empire. We're coming to pick you up.
We did it. 15.
I did a third of the work that you did.
A third. Best single. Oh, that's best single time. Okay, I think we have the best co-op time out of my friends, though.
Okay, let's do it on hard.
Well, we can't.
Let's do it again.
Oh, well, crap. I just hit exit.
Oh, nice. Session is no longer available.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, we could do it again. Let's see. Survival.
Game delivers Star Wars fantasy fulfillment. Yes.
Yeah, how can we do that?
Do what?
Get to, oh yeah, hard and master difficulties are only available in the main game. Well, that kind of sticks. Oh man, my...
It doesn't even let you... I'm surprised it doesn't even let you do the training.
Yeah, that's a good point.
It's a beta, it doesn't let you do the training.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try a different blaster this time.
Yeah, I'm going to do...
That heavy blaster wasn't too bad, Darby.
Oh, that was the
Iron
Shot? Of course,
I didn't kill a whole lot.
Eh, well...
Oh,
ion torpedo, actually. Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like that'd be really useful against the AT-ST.
I've never seen that, but okay.
I'm hungry.
I think they all spawn around here, so I'm gonna just stay here. Where are the collectibles? You can't tell me there's collectibles and then not show me any of them.
I'm in my hut.
Oh, return to combat. Whoops. Sorry. Woo! Oh, I missed that guy. Whatever. Oh, that was it?
Woo-hoo! There's only five enemies.
Woohoo! Oh, energy.
Defense position!
What?
Look out for those shock troopers, heavy blasters!
I'm not too worried.
Shock troopers, heavy blasters. I'll show them a heavy blaster.
Be ready!
There's one.
He's dead.
There was one.
Two enemies left. Oh, they're behind me.
Yes.
These guys fall over like nothing.
That was the last one.
Yeah, no kidding.
I feel like I have to reload after every kill, you know?
I know. I think it cools
but
down.
But there's no reloading.
Oh no, it doesn't cool down. Never mind.
No, it does. It heats up, but it cools down pretty quickly.
Ow! Man, that took out half my health.
The escape pod will soon be in rebel hands.
Oh, I'm just gonna defend the pod. Oh, you can destroy these.
Nuh-uh.
You did. See, look at that.
I'm not I didn't see it.
Shoot, well, you shut the beam. Oh, there it goes. It's gone now. Oh my god.
Holy shit, that did a lot of damage.
Wait, why am I not using it?
There you go.
I'm like, I have it, why am I not using it? See, watch over there, watch over there. Boom, destroyed. Boom, destroyed. Boom, boom, boom.
What? Why is it that... Ooh,
oh,
I have a rocket launcher. I have a rocket launcher.
Got a proximity bomb, that's it. I can shoot that at me, you little jerk. Where are they? They were just here. There you are. Two bar. Come here! I want your booty! I want that booty! Got it.
You're clearing them off for now.
It should be longer.
What are the collectibles? I wanna know!
Jump troopers near you. Jump troopers? Where?
I don't know.
Where they at?
They're gonna die. Up.
Okay, well, I would love to. Did you see that?
Oh, no, I just dropped. I ran past all the enemies and then I dropped a Persignity mine. That's pretty fun.
I fell.
Wow, we are wrecking this time. And I got a smart rocket too, so like we both have that plus the ion. This poor ATS, he's not gonna stand a chance.
I had a rocket launcher, but I decided to use it.
Oh, well, okay, I still got mine. We're about to get another one up here anyway, so it's fine.
Incoming enemy unit. We're securing the ATS-T area around the escape position.
There's the AT-ST. Come here, AT-ST, I'm gonna kill you so hard.
Away.
that miss?
Oh crap, they claimed it. Yeah, yours missed too, what the hell?
Okay, whatever, it's dead.
Ooh, too far.
Okay.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Oh wow, we did way better this time. Yeah, we got this in like 6 minutes or something, 5 minutes?
We've seen yeah. The escape pod.
Time is it?
I got maybe a little bit longer, 11. But then I gotta head to bed.
Yeah.
Did you want to do it again, or go back to...
Nah, whatever you want.
Back to assault.
Oh, I guess I'm the party leader, huh? So. Should be able to join this one.
Yep. Oh god, this one?
Walker assault.
Oh god.
We'll see how we do this time.
Oh, my KD was at 1.25. So close.
Ion. Should I get the Ion? I think I'll get the Ion. Replace my thermal with the Ion.
Why are all my friends suddenly becoming interested in calligraphy? I don't understand.
I don't know.
Weird. Make them stop.
Make them stop. Wait, where's my hand?
It's gone forever.
No!
I'm gonna use this one. I want this game to be out. Oh! Oh, I can buy my jetpack already, so I'm gonna do that. Or my jump pack.
Be cheap about.
There we go. And I'm broke. Now, what do I want to get rid of? Probably my personal shield here. I don't think it's that useful. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I have to have one of these cards here?
Yeah.
Damn. Okay, I guess I'll keep the personal shield, and I'll just replace my thermal detonator with a jump pack. Probably not the best idea, but most of my grenades kind of fail here anyway. No, they don't. Yes, they do. No, they don't. Yes, they do. I want to actually replace my cycle rifle.
Oh, you're not in game yet. I was like...
Oh. I was still trying to match up all my stuff. There we go. Wait, what? Where are all my cards? My cards are gone.
You have to select the hand.
I thought I did. Ah, jeez.
Before you spawn in.
Keep that
locator intact.
Well, that was cool.
Ooh, jetpack. I can use your
Oh, hey, what are the dicks that were camping up here? Okay. But we haven't actually activated or captured any of the stuff we need. Which one's closest? Actually, right at
well
the halfway point.
Whoa!
I think you're overreacting.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, come on.
That was close. Oh my gosh, get out of the way.
What the hell?
The AT-AT is active.
No, it wasn't even it wasn't even the AT-ATs that were
Nice. Perfect. Okay, now we just have to camp somewhere and be dicks about it. God, I love the snow in this game too.
Okay. No, I want to run away. Oh.
Whoa! The heck was. Oh my god.
Turret? Yeah, it was a turret.
Man, turrets are really powerful in this game. Maybe I just don't want to use them. Could be both.
Probably both.
I see Vader.
Focus your attack on the
walkers. Focus attack on walkers.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on
him. Oh, that That did not hit me.
Orbital strike?
Yeah. I'm sorry, but that did.
We've lost the uplink signal reactivated.
God.
Got him. Infantry turret. Oh, yes, please.
I see him. Here they come.
Yeah, they're not getting anywhere near there. That was a really lucky pickup. I'm so happy I got that. Oh! Gotcha. Oh wow, that walker's right there.
You're a little lost, Darby.
What? I'm not.
I said you were a little. You're like turning all over the place there.
Oh, that's just how I play. The more you move, the harder it is for them to hit you.
Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
Oh, here we go. Maybe. Oh no, they're targeted.
Uplink station engaged.
Strike. That's not gonna hit us over here.
Okay.
thin doors.
Oh, I got shit, the hero we got... pickup.
We got Darth Vader incoming!
Wow, I lost him.
Holy cow, I almost killed him! No! That turret's gonna go down because Vader made it in there. I want to go in that one.
Incoming orbital strike!
Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational.
I was doing so good at maintaining that one active.
Uplink is offline. We need to get it back up.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna take the side window or side door, I think. If I can find one. Oh hey, side door. Perfect.
Is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Ah, oh, crap, I gotta get outdoors.
Go, go, go.
Man.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Yeah, we lost this again.
That walker is a primary target. Take it out!
I just threw my ion grenade over there, and it did a lot of damage.
Oh yeah.
Like, I hit it, I managed to hit it.
No way!
What?
I got Luke. How do you control him?
Oh, nice.
Uplink station engaged.
Oh yeah!
Don't die now.
No guarantees. Where is everybody? Wow, could you spawn me any freaking farther away?
Watch out, Darby. Vader's behind you. Vader's on your ass.
Oh, yes, he is.
I don't want to kill you!
Ah, I killed him.
Nice. Can't deal with this shit. Oh, I died. Not before I got a few kills, though.
Defend that uplink station or else the wiring.
That was sick. Is that an A-wing? Oh, I want the A-wing.
Blue squadron, we need speeder support.
Oh, there's a speeder.
Yeah, A-wing speeder. Can we get our Y-wings out, please?
Would be nice, wouldn't it?
Come on! Anytime now!
I can do some serious damage, but...
link has been cut. Our bombers need that signal. Airstrike incoming.
Yes.
Pull up. No! Damn it! I hate these controls. They suck dick.
They're weak.
About to target the main power generator.
Yeah, we lost. Damn it. Fuck you. I mean.
Oh, so close.
I mean,
focus all blasters on it.
Oh, nice. We got one? No way. Oh, but that one got it. That one
about
got
to
it
get
in.
Two.
Yeah,
so close.
I know, we got one. Crap.
3 and 28.
Damn. Oh, that's a cool. Happy Horse Mask just dominated. Oh my gosh.
What happened to Taylor? She never texted me back. Why is she texting me back?
Ooh, rank 6. Or not.
Alright.
Oh man, I'm so happy I got to play Luke, even though we lost.
I would have played Vader if I didn't, you know, die right when I was trying to call him in.
I was wondering what that was, because I saw it, or I saw the pickup, and it was just like a line, and I'm wondering, oh, is that like a rocket launcher or something? And then I'm like, oh, it's a lightsaber.
Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to start.
That's kind of what I thought I was going to do, too, but I'm in the game.
Oh, yeah, I quit.
Yeah, I should actually quit. This is fun, but my hand is actually starting to hurt a little bit.
Star cards provide gameplay value. Yeah, I guess.
I want to know what the collection thing is.
Whoa, there we go, pickups. Texture. I like that. I like that pickup system that they got. So instead of just it being a randomized, oh, you're Luke.
Hey, guess what I just picked up?
What?
Darth Vader.
Oh, nice.
Heck yeah.
I guess I'm joining back in. Oh, I'm on the opposite side now. Don't. I'm gonna be.
Uh oh.
Killing you here.
No, you're not. Don't do it. I will choke you. What's two?
You just say you're gonna choke me?
Yeah. Oh, I got the force choke.
Oh. The rebels again. See how well this works out this time.
Oh, you suck at this.
Every trick is fake.
Oh, what the? Why am I lagging?
Traitor.
I thought I activated that.
God, these people pulls are everywhere!
I only got 2 kills, he's so slow.
Ooh, ooh. Vader?
Yeah, he's really fucking slow.
That's alright.
Rebel uplink interrupted.
I don't know why I'm using a pistol, but I'm using a pistol.
Oh, it. If you're indoors, it's awesome, but if you're outside, it sucks. Balls.
Oh, how did we lose it? Come on.
No, we
won. Oh, come on! I'm trying to call it an X, or yeah, an X-wing here, and it's just everyone's got to be a dick. we'll just say that everyone's got to be a dick.
Well, I mean, yeah.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
I gotta find out where all these pickups are.
Someone's trying to kill me for the,
Stop with the blaster cannons. Yeah, damn.
No!
Oh, shit! Oh, that's a Luke! Definitely a Luke Skywalker.
The rebels have activated.
Whee!
We must shut it down. Rebels in the area.
Yep, Luke's down.
Enemy uplink deactivated.
Oh, 4 health. Gosh dang it. Gotcha. It's at 2% even though I killed him. Damn it. Oh, we can't let them. Oh, ATST! Gimme. Don't do it, no, I wanted it! Oh, fine, I'll grab this thing, whatever this is.
Oh, did they turn it off? Oh,
I don't
damn
want
it.
That. That is so bad. Oh, really?
These guys are so terrible at this objective, it's...
Yeah. Thermal imploder. Oh, screw you. That was well placed though, well placed. He knows his map again.
This team sucks.
Wait, what?
I've got 7 deaths, but I'm the only one who is activated.
Dang it! Now he took the freaking TIE fighter. I can't get any cool stuff.
Rogue squadron.
Oh, looks like you got a Why would it leave? Why would it leave? I was picking it up. I'm just running around the map trying to get freaking pickups.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut
like forget
it down.
The objective. Shit, it's Vader. Ow.
Heads up, rebel sighted. You've disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate.
Yes.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
What?
Guys. You guys are so stupid. Why do you keep doing this?
Rebel
Thermal exploder. Imploder. Imploder. Ah, damn.
Something
the rebels
cool.
have taken control of the uplink station.
Something
you
cool.
must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Okay, well that's okay, I guess. I like how everybody's going for that one drop.
One what?
Or for that one area or that one antenna, and in there, like nobody's out here trying to get this one. Oh, here he is.
You know the power of the Long Sun.
Man, I'm getting really lucky at getting the pickups for this. Can I go faster, please? God, this sucks.
Wow, we have two Y-Wings.
God, half the time is just trying to get into the right area to be able to use this guy.
Who?
Vader.
Oh. Are you Vader again?
Yes.
This is not fair.
Trying to anyway.
Oh, not cool. No.
Oh yeah.
No,
yeah.
Not cool. Immediately felt that. I'm like, crap.
Oh, I totally got him. That's horse crap.
Should have thrown my grenade and see if that would have done anything.
It does a lot, actually. It does like half damage.
Iron grenade is going to kill Vader, right? I mean, you're like 30%, 60% machine.
Yeah, I killed it. I threw it at Luke and it did about half health, so. It does some serious
damage.
That's
a thermal, though.
Fucking finally!
Can we get a scout transport onto the field?
There we go. They got me an AT-ST finally.
Heading for your position.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our walkers.
Oh, thank God. Let's do some damage. Out of the way, people.
The Walker needs protection. Keep the rebels back.
Let me out of the damn tunnel, and I can probably and I can do that. God.
Holy cow, what the hell? Damn. Oh, cycle rifle. Keep forgetting about that.
Oh. TIE interceptors. Yeah, I stood no chance there.
Why? How? We have the same rate of fire.
An enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Shut it down, shut it down. Why aren't we shutting it down? There we go. Get out of the way. Get out of the way!
Oh my god.
Rebel spotted. Rebel uplink. Not allow them to reactivate.
Ow!
I didn't kill you. Oh, he just happened to die at the exact same time.
Can we get some Y-wing support, please? Like, now would be nice.
Ah, damn it.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. Let's shut it down.
Oh, yes, please. I'll take that. Oh, okay. I don't want this. Man, I've got pickups of the sentry right here.
Ah,
man, I got like 4 kills at the end there. All right. Oh, 26 and 10. That's the trick, is just go for freaking pickups. And also have a team that goes 38 and 3. Holy balls. Hey, high objective store.
Well, that's because no one on my team.
Yeah,
no one on my team would go after the.
There were like 4 people that would only go after the one, and everybody else just kind of ran around.
I was like, oh. Like in the first one, no one went after it, so there was no bombing run in the first checkpoint.
Yeah, that sucks. That's kind of similar to how our team was last time.
Yeah,
but, all right,
pretty much.
Now I'm done. It's midnight, and I gotta go to bed.
Yeah.
Oh, and I gotta stop the stream too. I wonder if there's anybody actually watching. Later. I need a freaking. Yes. Alright. Well, time to stop the stream. Sorry if I hurt anybody's feelings if they are watching. It's not my. Oh, just the one. Okay.
Who was watching?
It was just one of my subscribers. All right.